I just got called from this number from a Cat County deputy.
That was from Stupend County.
Right.
Yeah.
Which, why the fuck? Why did it come?
Because I transferred him.
Oh.
Because he came out here.
Okay.
I got his number, I'll send you to him, okay?
Perfect, thank you. Hey, it's Ganel Elkid again, man. Can you hear me?
Hey, it's up there. How's it going?
Good. What's your name again? Sorry, just so I could put it down.
Deputy Henry.
Henry? Okay. So, I got off the horn with my sergeant. He said, because it's just a misdemeanor, we're not going to arrest the guy right now.
Gotcha.
But the kid still needs to go get back home somehow, because the dad is only supposed to have supervised visitation, which is why we're having this whole problem.
Right. Okay.
Where is your guys' station at?
Our station is at, the Horn OPD is down in Horn Owl where we're at right now.
Okay. Would you be able to take him there, and I can send the family to come get them?
Yeah, just a second. Let me talk to them real quick, because Horn OPD's here right with me. Right
sure.
Now, and just give me a second. Hang on the line.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
Hey, so Horn OPD, we'll have to get at the station waiting.
Okay.
He's picking them up. The mom?
Mom, or I think it's stepdad. Do you have the address for Horn LPD?
Yeah, just a second, okay.
Just so I can, because I'm on the way back to their house just to let them know what's going on.
Gotcha.
Broadway Street or Rower?
Yeah, Broadway Street.
Broadway Street, okay. Hornell, New York.
Yep.
Okay.
Just so a heads up for you guys, he said that he's going to NYC for a business meeting.
Okay.
And that he's going to be right back in your area, so.
Yeah, that's what he told me on the phone when I talked to him. How was he about? Did he fight with you guys at all about giving the kid or anything?
Nope. He's been compliant on the whole deal, so.
Huh. All right. It's going to be, just let them guys know. I think we're like an hour and a half away, so. It's going to be a little bit of time, but I will let them send them on their way. I don't know what they're going to be driving, but do they want the mom and dad's information or anything?
Yeah, that would be helpful.
Right. Did you cut the dad yet or not yet?
Yeah.
Mom, all right, let's see. Mom is... It's Lindsay, L-I-N-D-S-A-Y. Last name is Constantine. She got remarried.
The other male
friends. Okay, stepdad's gonna be Paul Constantine.
Okay. Alright. I appreciate it.
I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. I'll send him.
Alright.
Sure. Yep, bye. Alright, so we found him. If you guys are okay with it, I mean, I get, he's going to be at Hornell Police Department. If that's okay, if you guys go out and get him. I can't arrest Thur right now because he's two counties away, and it's only a misdemeanor, unfortunately. So I'm still going to apply for the warrant, so whenever he comes back into town, we're going to get him. Okay? If you guys even, you know, because he told them guys, too, he had to go out to New York City for a meeting, but I don't. Right. But we know what he drives and everything, and we'll find him. And I mean, even if you guys see him driving around, call off somebody and we'll come find him. Because he's going to have to go up for CAT for his warrants. Okay?
Okay.
I got the address here for Hornell PD if you guys want it.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. I apologize. I know it's inconvenient, but at least we know where he is and that he's safe and that.
So, did they just give him appearance tickets?
They didn't have it. They don't have. See, the charges are out of the town of Ellicott.
Okay.
So, they don't. He was cooperative with them. They don't have any charges for him. I just. Like, well, we need, at least Cody needs to come back home. So that's why they were able to take him and bring him to the station. And then you guys will go out and get him and bring him home.
And then he'll have a warrant.
Yep, he'll have a warrant out of our department. Yep. They found him at Applebee's, actually. Thank you, and I wish there was more I could do, but at least we found Cody and everything.
Okay. I have the application for the form for the
order of protection.
Order of protection.
With that I gave you? Or?
No, this is a different one because I went up to Mayville today after the incident to grab that paperwork. They were about closed, so they said to fill it out and bring it back in the morning.
Can
I still fill that out and do it?
Yeah, you can. It wouldn't. Yeah.
Okay. So I'll do that.
Because you might be able to get one issued before he gets arrested. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and I could probably give him a copy of that incident, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So I'll do that.
Yeah. And then that should help you get one quicker.
Okay.
Perfect.
Any
more questions for me while I'm here? I don't mind.
I think so.
We'll
call if we have questions.
All right, guys. You have a better night, okay?
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.